And I have to admit that sort of watching the debate reminded me a little bit of a tough day at the airport. When you saw a dozen, you saw a dozen people in suits who were lined up in kiosks in front of a plane. They seemed angry, they seemed pessimistic, and they were looking for somebody to threaten. But they also stood there for 3 hours, so you can hardly blame them. But what we didn't see is we didn't see a lot of the sunny optimism that was typical of the president whose library they stood in. And